Hello everyone, how are you? Today I'll show you how to add an outline effect to your text. I already placed my camera. Let's add the text. And in edit mode, just write whatever you want. Change the font if you want to. And choose none as your fill mode. And right now our text won't show even if we make a material to it. Let me show you, see? For the outline, just go to geometry and change the depth value. And now our text is visible, so we can change our material color. And we could even extrude the text as well. But what if we want a text like this one, where we have both our outline and the inside of the text? Select the text, duplicate and escape, and with a new text selected, make a new material. Change the fill mode, depth value to 0. And we could also extrude both of these texts. And this is just the tip of the iceberg. You could do way more creative things with this effect. In fact, I'll be uploading a tutorial in a couple of days on how to make this looping background text made with Blender. Here you can see the outline I just taught you, so make sure to subscribe to this channel so you don't miss any future videos, and you can also support the channel by leaving a tip on my Ko-fi profile so I can keep making this type of content. And if you like to see outstanding short films made with Blender, make sure to check out this video. As always, thanks for watching and see you in the next one. Bye!